Whoa, okay.
Look.
What is that? What is that?
It is green Kit Kat.
Oh wait, it looks kind of like what we just ate.
Right?
But great. like great. It looks just like the
ones. Oh my god. But they're crunchier.
Oh damn it, I ripped it.
What is it?
Yeah,
a tattoo?
This is a sticker. Alright, I'm
trying
to use the sticker.
Oh, what? Where? No!
Japanese. What is that?
What the?
What is that?
What the?
What is that? I think these are cookies.
Twins.
I must move to Japan. I don't know why, but I must move to Japan, y'all. I really like Chinese food. I might as well go to Japan. Yeah, but they're right next to each other.
Ooh.
They're good.
These are probably the best out of
really?
What I've tasted. For me, yeah.
To me, it was them barbecue ones.
Mm-hmm. The ones with peel.
Them suckers.
Take these from me.
This is, I don't think they'll ever see that.
Yeah, they can.
Look, I don't know if y'all guys are able
y'all see
to see
it?
That. But it looks like a little Pokemon. Like, I don't know, it looks so cool. So, like, I don't know. I really want to keep this, like, packaging.
Oh!
Oh! Comes with a little Pokemon card!
Oh!
Which one did we get?
Something is in Japan.
It's like a little panda. It looks so cute, but I really want to keep it. Mmm, it's good.
I hate the sounds y'all make when you're eating.
The eating sounds that we make while we're eating?
Oh, sorry.
I want to open these up just because I had a really, really good experience with the last chips. You remember the last white chips? That were like, they're
so
mixing
good.
In your mouth. Oh my god.
So good.
Yes. Oh no, they're actually little chips. Like chips.
These are your type of chips.
Oh my god. They're like a potato.
They taste like Lay's.
Mm-hmm. Like Lay's.
But
I think it says 100%.
You got competition, Lays.
Mm. I wonder if they have flavor ones, like cheddar, or I don't know, you know what I'm saying? Like barbecue ones?
If I lay, hey.
Sour something.
What is that?
Sour paper?
Sour paper.
Let's see.
Stretch.
That's what she said.
Oh, please.
Oh, snap.
The bug.
trust me. So
tell them, mama, Lisa.
It really is worth it.
This is delicious.
When you want to have a movie night, a family movie night, this really is worth it. Please try it to see what you think about it. Just try it.
Yummy.
It's good.